play around with our rhymes, shit to play around. They ain't gonna slide on our fans, I've been burning up. And I run the stove, yeah, I'm old, cause I've been turning up.
Alright guys, welcome back to the channel, Hazzardlee. If you woke up today, then you are already blessed. Do me a favor, smash that like button, drop them comments, subscribe to the channel. Or you're on the road to that thou wow. As always, we're gonna get right into it. As you can tell by the title, we're going over Lil Durk and others. Nah, I'm tripping. Alright, OTF, Lil Durk, Chief Wook, turkey season. You know what I'm saying? Listen, I'm a real big Lil Durk fan, so I'm already a little bit biased. I'm gonna go ahead and give it a thumbs up already. Let me know what y'all think about this here, if you think this bitch gonna be hitting or not. Other than that, let's get it in. Let's go. How do you say that? Wuck? 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 Somebody jot down in the comments, let me know how I'm supposed to say that shit, man.
Hey,
how
you doing? This is Backwoods?
Yeah, what kind?
What kind you got?
Original Stout Green. This is Rush Green.
That'll be $10.73.
Yeah. Where the fuck y'all at? New York? Nah. Buddy, ain't no way you paying attention. Nah.
Excuse me, dog. Where your bathroom? Two, I gotta
go. Three.
Cool. Have a good one, y'all.
Cool.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate you.
Have a good one.
Nah, bro. It's the same motherfucker logo on the motherfucker truck.
Who's it?
What's going on?
Ha! Turkey bad boy.
None that say 12 in them, full of them. Fuck them, bro. Bitches lying on my name, I ain't hit it yet.
Freak bitch.
I sit back, fuck some bitches, put V.ROY name on my fitted cat. And y'all just got up on Booker Music. Ain't gon' say too much on the internet, yeah. But shorty know he been a threat. Turkey talk, niggas mumble under their tongue. Tell that nigga to talk, he gon' spot you, say my name too crazy, he do walk, and my P.O. on my ass, don't call my phone, do popper. When I go to court, I don't even trust my lawyer. I brought a pipe for my little brother, I got a check for shortage. I beat the rocks, give me half, I pop one every month. Got 50,000 on my grill, it look like Joe.
This bitch a pop, man. That bitch funky, man. That bitch real funky and the dicky fit, man. Too. And this bitch hitting already. I'm gonna go ahead and certify it already. Y'all let me know if y'all can already tell that too. If you can't, hold on tight. I'm gonna drop this bitch or you can get. We get right back into it, man.
George Foreman.
Sold up. Yeah. I got the cheapest in the town. That's my signature. They know it's up. The opps gon' say my name. They know what's up. They tried to say my name in vain. I had to lay low, get my money up.
Man, what?
I just got my bitch a tummy tuck. I just sipped the ate a walk and fucked me up and gave me bubble guts. I just hit my nigga hacked up. He said it's harvest season, so you know the price is about to double up.
Man, what?
Man, I like this. What's going on in that thing?
Hit.
Damn.
Hit.
Yeah. All right. OTF. Lil Durk. Chief Walk. Chief Walk. 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 Wook. Turkey season. Just like that, I'm keeping it, bro. Ain't no way around it. That shit was hitting to me. I don't know how you felt about it, but that shit was motherfucking hitting to me. You know what I'm saying? Lil Durk, one of them people that I think is definitely solidifying his place as being like this generation's like hit maker. You get what I'm saying? Like, he can jump on your song and make your shit hot. He could jump on your song, make you get, you know what I'm saying, make you go viral or make you get some money. You get what I'm saying? And then he bringing everybody with him too. That's the best part about that. He bringing everybody with him. You know what I'm saying? He ain't leave the hood and just forget about everybody. He made sure that everybody get in the bag if they can. You know what I'm saying? As long as they willing to work and all that. So, same thing I'm finna do with my guys. You know what I'm saying? It's lonely at the top. So, I'm make sure I got my people out there to watch out for them. You get what I'm saying? You can't be the only king out here. It gotta be a team full of kings. Make sure y'all go and check out my dog merch. BlackAmir.com. Use my code Hazzard at checkout. Get you 15% off. Stay fresh in the mug. Make sure y'all smash that like button. Make sure y'all drop the comments. And make sure you subscribe to the channel. Damn. But other than that, y'all have a wonderful day. Be safe and be blessed. Yes, sir. Hey, be blessed. I've been burning up, and I run the stove. So get some more, cause I've been turning up.